Thank you very much.
Thank you. That ends our public participation. Next, we'll go into the action agenda. First, we'll consider item number 13. We'll look at items considered in executive session. The first would be item 2C, which is Exhibit A. Do I have a motion? Mr. Gant.
Madam Chair, I'd like to move that we approve the selected employment item shown in Exhibit A.
Second by Mr. Turner. Any discussion? Seeing none, all in favor, please raise your hands. All opposed, that passes unanimously, 6-0. Next is student enrollment matter. May I have a motion? Mr. Gant.
Madam Chair, I'd like to make a motion that we approve the student enrollment matter for student ID 17472 as recommended by the administration.
Is there a second? Ms. Lovelace seconds. Any discussion? Seeing none, all in favor, please raise your hands. All opposed, that passes 6-0. That ends the action agenda for 13. We'll move on to number 14, which is the approval of the purchase of the Integrated Human Resource.
Mr. Rich.